videotape that was the undoing of a successful law enforcement career and the key to the conviction of a Greenfield cop. As WISN 12 News reporter Colleen Henry reports, the use of excessive force ended in a battery conviction.
In the wee hours of a July morning, a suspected drunk driver led Greenfield police on a slow-speed chase.
Put your hands up!
That suspect would soon become the victim of battery by a police officer. It wasn't until officers brought their suspect here to the law enforcement center for booking that she came face to face with Officer Thomas Roszak. Station cameras rolled as Officer Roszak booked 30-year-old Amanda Luke, who slapped him in the chest. That sparked a reaction that cost the officer his job. Wednesday, Officer Roszak pleaded guilty to battery and apologized.
My temporary lapse of professionalism on that day has resulted in a great deal of embarrassment and stress for my family, my friends, my coworkers, and I'm sure Ms. Luke herself.
The judge sentenced Roszak to community service and a $1,500 fine. Amanda Luke still faces fleeing charges. 12 News found her at home.
I've been sick. I was a sick child all night.
So. Okay. Well, I didn't know if you had heard what happened.
I have, and just talked to my lawyer.
Luke's lawyer told 12 News the officer used excessive force, then doctored his reports to hide it. They filed a claim against Greenfield police for her injuries. In Milwaukee, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.
Greenfield police initiated the investigation into Roszak's actions. The chief declined comment today.